You okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! We've been boarded! I repeat, the ship has been boarded! We are under attack! They've killed most of the tech staff! Where the hell is Chief Vincent? We need security backup now! Guns are too close, we... What in God's name is that?
Level 3 security clearance required.
That rifle close. What is that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the market. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammett, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge. But CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Thank you. I can see it on the monitor. There's a gap in his armor. Shoot it in the back.
Church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him.
Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
The bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like
cannot
the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the
Master
other survivors.
I'll hit them too.
If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Thank you.
purification to ATS cannons.
Power from water purification's been rerouted. Must have tripped something. All the access doors just sealed.
Works for me. God knows what's floating around down there.
That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Thank you.
Clearance confirmed. Confirmed. Thank you.
got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Thank you.
got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I get the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you.